And we're ready to go, folks.
And on the other side is Drew McIntyre, whose unchecked aggression has earned him the moniker of a Terminator, the man who is truly a danger to his opponent.
Drew's rage is at a constant simmer, ready to boil over at a moment's notice. I, too, have pity for his opponent.
Toss to the outside, producing a trampling.
Oh, saw it coming. How impressive was that reversal?
And now Drew McIntyre is going up.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Ooh, what impact. Double axe handle. Double axe handle smash. Boom, what a forearm. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Oh my God, a clothesline!
Back in from the floor.
Oh, solid contact there. In the face! Hoist it up. Bang! Oh, what impact! Ooh! Gut kick!
Nothing fancy there.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Oh my God, pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Big forearm smash.
Bang, nice contact there.
He's in full control now. Planted neck first.
Shoulders are down.
Power to planet.
Not yet.
Back suplex.
Into the hammerlock.
Oh boy.
King Booker exploiting the opening.
Knife edge chop. Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. This could be dangerous.
Boom. Back drop suplex.
On a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Oh, nasty impact.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Grind the features right off your face.
Deadlift powerbomb. Uh-oh. Future shock. Good night.
See ya. Definitely wouldn't want to be you.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner.
Talk about making your presence felt in a match. Wow, what a win.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began. And now that it's over, I actually anticipate it intensifying.